Everybody, Derek here, and today we're going to be making, or we're not making, we're going to go for a match. Extreme Rules. So we're going to do George Washington versus Thomas Jefferson. So here we go. Remember about a year ago today, we made Robin 1966. That was on December 29th, 2022. But now, today is December 29th, 2023. So here we go.
Rules match is underway, the kind of match that can make or break careers. It's certainly a moment of truth for many superstars. An opportunity to display one's toughness and barbaric side. And he's able to counter. Oh, the old leg toss. I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that. Oh, God.
There you go.
Toss saw it coming. There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey? More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room.
Ooh, you broke his leg. That's not good.
He's ejected from the ring.
I heard a bone snap.
Out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. He's turning the tables. Back in the ring now. Oh, blow fly. Climbing up top. He's got big boots.
Ah!
He's going for the pin. And he kicks out. You don't get paid by the hour, so nothing wrong with trying to wrap things up. What a counter! A counter answered by another counter. Oh, Lord, so effective. That's disrespectful.
Here we go. Three, two, one, oh. Okay, instant recovery, and we go. No! That was so brutal. Just a little bit. Like Thomas Jefferson and George Washington are a little bit too old to be fighting like this, but they will still wrestle.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line. He climbs into the ring. We're here in the Big D for NXT Stand and Deliver. Great to have NXT back on the road after that long tenure in Florida.
I feel like Thomas Jefferson kind of acts like my friend Kyrie. Or what does he do? This is what, like, Joe Thomas would have done. Hey, ow! There you go.
Here he goes for the win. Gets the shoulder up and run. And those kickouts are only going to get harder. Those fist connects. Forearm smash. Get in air with that forearm.
I didn't know you can do that.
Nailing clothesline.
This is kind of dangerous. A little.
He now just looks helpless to every attack. He's going to have to dig out of this and a... Incoming! High impact missile drop kick! He saw it coming, taking advantage!
Ooh, bullseye!
Boom, impact! With the counter! Oh, himself some room to regroup fast. And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes.
Some gas left in the tank.
Stiff headbutt. Oh, right into the shoulder. That's gotta hurt.
Ah!
Good defense. Anyone hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Oh, now he can be caught here. Bad spot for him.
How does that not happen?
Before things got more disastrous for him.
Damn.
Oh, man. Turns that into a devastating shot to the knee. He's going for it all.
Ow, looks like he broke his leg again.
And this match will head back to the ring. Flying forearm smash. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hole.
How does he not do that? You're too strong, Thomas Jefferson. There you go. Yes! I won! George Washington has won.
Here is your winner, George Washington. This kind of win established.
I knew you could say his real name.
An important win for him.
But that was really cool. So, see you guys in the next video. Bye!